It seems you could hardly look up these days without seeing a wind turbine somewhere on the horizon. We've come to Copenhagen to see why the Danes believe wind is a big part of their energy future. Is wind the answer? That's our story next on Comment Visions.